Hey guys, today I'm reviewing new Chapter Perfect Prenatal Multivitamin. I'll be going over all aspects and everything you need to know about this prenatal, and then at the end I'll be giving you my final rating of it and how it stacks up to all the other prenatals I've tried, so make sure to stay tuned. The price of this prenatal. So this is the one thing I really don't like about this prenatal. It's very expensive. The bottle I got comes with 48 tablets and it sells for $22.58. Now, you need to take 3 tablets per day, so this is only a 16-day supply, so you'll need to buy 2 bottles per month, and that works out to about $45. So $45 per month is very, very expensive as far as prenatal vitamins go. I've seen good quality or great quality prenatal vitamins for around $30, so this is expensive, especially when you have all the other costs that for a baby, like clothes and all that other stuff. It really adds up. So one place I'd rather not spend a buttload of money is on my prenatal, but you do get a high quality prenatal. These are pretty good. So the ease of use. So these are tablets. I'll show you what they look for. Like, they're not super big. I found them pretty easy to swallow. That's what they look like. They're brown in color. You need to take 3 per day. And you can take them with or without food, and you can take them whenever you'd like to. I ended up taking all 3 before bedtime and it worked great for me. And I didn't have any problems with them getting stuck in my throat or not being able to swallow them, so that was awesome. And the taste, you swallow them, so there's no real taste. They go down pretty quickly. But I need to mention the smell, because they do have a pretty strong smell. As soon as I opened the bottle, I could smell it, so any of you that are sensitive to smells, don't smell the bottle. Or maybe plug your nose and take them really quick. The ingredients. So this one has pretty good ingredients in it. I was pretty impressed. It's still missing a few things, but it has, to start off with, it has 600 micrograms of folate. So I know a lot of you out there look for folate instead of folic acid. This one has folate in the amount of 600 micrograms. That's a perfect amount. Good for you and the baby. And it also has good amounts of vitamin A, B1, B2, B3, B6, biotin, folate, B12, and vitamin E. That's a lot of vitamins to have good amounts in, so I'm very impressed there. It's just a tad low in vitamin K, iron, and vitamin C. And when I say tad low, it's almost at the perfect dose, so it doesn't really bother me that it's a little bit low in those. Those are all easy to get from your diet. It's a little lower in iodine, calcium, and zinc. Zinc is essential and it helps with cell division and production of DNA, so I really wish they had more zinc in there. And something to point out is this one is very high in vitamin D. I don't know that that's a bad thing, but it's definitely higher than most all prenatals I've tried. So it'll be good for those of you who are deficient, but just take note that it has a very high amount of vitamin D. There's no omegas or choline in here. I'm not really surprised about that. A lot of prenatal vitamins don't include omega-3s. You can either take those on your own or just get that from your diet. Just make sure to talk with your OBGYN first. I do wish it had some choline in here though, so that was, I was kind of disappointed with. In addition to all the other things I look for, it also has a prenatal herb blend and it has a sprouts blend in here. So that's pretty cool. I'm pregnant now and I feel perfectly comfortable taking these to support me and my baby boy while he's growing. So I do think that the ingredients in these are pretty good. Side effects. I took these at night right before bed and I didn't notice any side effects. So I don't know if they'll cause side effects if you take them during the day, but if you take them at night, you should be fine. They do have a money back guarantee, which is awesome. I love to see a company that stands behind their product. So if you're not happy with them, you can return them to them for a refund, which is amazing. I love that. That brings me to my overall ranking and rating of this prenatal vitamin. I tried a lot and I rated this one 3.5 out of 5 stars. So it's definitely better than average, but I still think that there are better ones out there for the cost. If this one costed a little bit lower, I'd probably rank it higher, but it's pretty expensive. It's a pretty penny. Especially because you only get 16 servings. It's a little bit of a pain to order 2 bottles at once or to order 1 and then have to order again and wait for that to get here. So I just wish it wasn't so dang expensive. But other than that, I like the ingredients. It's easy to use. So I gave it 3.5 out of 5 stars. If any of you are using this prenatal vitamin or if you have used it, make sure to comment below. I want to hear from you, see how you liked it. Or if you have a prenatal vitamin you want me to try out, you can comment that as well. And for more information on this prenatal vitamin and many others, please visit us online at Prenatals.com and on Facebook and Twitter.